Meat bicycle.
Hello, everybody. Welcome back to another episode of The Hunt here on Borderlands 2. Returning for the second episode of this round of farming. And today we are starting off where I said we was going to in the last episode, which is farming in the Lair of Infinite Agony. We'll be farming the Badass Sorcerers and Badass Fire Mages, hopefully getting ourselves a legendary Chain Lightning or Firestorm. So that is the plan for today. Not a long farm really, it's quite easy to get to these guys. We're just round the corner from them anyway. So let's hope that we can get some good drops quite early. So here are the guys. Let's see if we can get them down pretty quickly. Ow. And I'm down now, but one of them's down. Might want to reload though before this guy starts regenning, which he can do. And it makes it pretty impossible to kill him. We've already got a lightning bolt in the last episode, so we don't need that. And no legendary, which is fine. That's a good start. Oh god, I forgot about those guys. Jesus Christ, that scared the absolute living hell out of me then. Yeah, we won't be going for you guys again, because I don't think mimics actually drop anything, do they? I'm not sure. But I don't think so. I can't see anything on the list right now. Wow, that scared the crap out of me. Oh my god, it's been a long time since I farmed in this area. I won't be doing that one again. I just presumed it was a chest. We'll see next time actually if it is a chest. Sometimes there can be chests. But I don't know if certain chests are set for certain things. Right, let's get over here. Let's boost over this wall. Hopefully my gun circle will stay active for a while. Oh no, missed that. Jump over this. We should have enough to see us good. Up here, in fact, should we just go, whoop. Oh, that guy's spawned down there. So they changed the spawns, did they? Well, he'll come to me. Hopefully this guy will let me kill him. No, he's gone into his mode. Hate it when he does this. I can't kill him when he's like that. And I've run out of Gunzerk anyway, so let's see if I can kill a few of these and snap him out of it. We do need some magic missiles and things like that as well, so hopefully these guys will help us with that. The Badass Sorcerer's following me. And he's still in his immortal mode, I think, so I don't know how to get him out of it, but we'll try. Oh no, he's killable again. And we've got a legendary, just like that. We have a legendary. Nice. Right, let's get everyone down then, so we can take a proper look at it. I really could do with the... Just go down. I don't know why these sorcerers are so tough. Go down. Thank you. Right. There's the lightning bolt again. Oh, there's another ultimate badass sorcerer. Quick, get him down. Wow, there's loads in this area. Please, please go down easily. Oh, that's not good, but he's nearly there. And I've run out of Gunzerk at the real wrong time. Whew. Whew. Already got the lightning bolt. Wow, look at all this loot. All these things around here. Right, we've got the legendary then. What will it be? Will it be, I think it's going to be the Chain Lightning actually. Probably. It is, it certainly is the Chain Lightning. Another lightning bolt and another fireball, we've already got those. I think, yeah, we did definitely get them in the last episode. So, all we need now is a firestorm from a badass mage. Chain Lightning. Don't pay it back, pay it forward. I might auto-equip that actually and use it against these sorcerers. Just for the hell of it. So yeah, there you go. One off the list already. Hopefully it won't take us too long to get this firestorm. And we can head out and do something else. Hopefully. It's always a good word. Hope. properly. Never works quite like that though. But it's one off the list. I'm not going to complain. Right, let's go through here then. And we'll see. So we need the mages. We're not too bothered about the sorcerers. So we'll see if there's more than one mage. I think there's sorcerers though. I think there's only one mage. Open up. You always slow me down. Right, they've spawned in totally different places. That's a sorcerer. We don't need him. We want this guy. Oh, that's not good. That's not good, but we're straight back up again. And he's straight back down. And so am I. Can't see a legendary. Right, we've got to get you down, Sunshine. Oh, not a good time to run out of Gunzerk. Oh. You beast. Another lightning bolt. No legendary. But I'm going to check as well. Where do the chain lightnings come from exactly? Sorry, the magic missiles. Just wizards and ultimate badass wizards. So we need to kill a few of them while we're here as well. There's another mage there as well. I need wizards, not mages. No mages! I'm just going to check this area and just sod off. No, they're all mages, aren't they? Give me a wizard. Sorcerer. Yeah, they're all sorcerers. Well, we can find wizards at Dragon's Keep, I think, anyway. Yeah. I'm not going to bother farming them for too long. Just want that firestorm. There might be more that spawned, but... Wow, I still haven't got the bee. Have I not got the bee? I thought I'd got the bee. Oh, that might have been the legendary one, actually. We can go bee farming. We can definitely go bee farming. That's easy. Oh god, should have got over that wall quicker. Right. Oh god, I've really not done this very well. Wrong time to reload. Whee! Right. Where are you? You this side? No. You're there. Ha, not getting me with that again. Oh, I thought he was down. Oh, he is. Definite wrong time to run out of Gunzerk there. I'm dead here. Never going to get this guy down. Never ever going to get this guy down. Yeah, he's regening health. But there was no legendary there. Definitely. So, yeah, there's a fine line between Gunzerking early and getting there quicker, but running out earlier and actually waiting a little bit and doing some running. So I think I need to pick my spot better. So I'm going to wait for this door to be opened and then I'm going to go. So open the door, do that, jump over there, make sure I hit this door. See if I didn't bang my head on that, that's it. And then we go over. That should give us plenty of time. And I really should take out the sorcerer first. Before he starts going into that stupid immortal mode. Which he's about to hit now, I think. Yep. Can't get him down when he's like that. Oh, Norfleet's going mad. And a fireball. Those Norfleets saved me that time. See, it's not always a mimic. Right, have we got any? That's a Soaring Phoenix. Nope, no one's going to spawn. Hellfire Mage. Radiant Sorcerer. Boom! Nana, nice. Where do I go after this? That is the question. I could go for the Rough Rider. I could go farm for the Hydra. Oh, wrong way. Boom. That's if we get out of here, it'd be in half an hour actually. Got to, always like to forward plan, but you never know how long something's going to take. To be honest, I can't believe that Chain Lightning dropped so quickly actually. Can't complain. Right, yes, we didn't hit our head that time. Open the door up. Straight over there. Beautiful run. And then up the middle. No one at the middle. Right, you're dead. Uh oh. He puts me down quite easily, but I can get him down even easier. Right, your turn. Oh, you're going down very easily. There we go. No legendary again. Let's open this up. Hopefully we won't get a mimic. Nope. Never know when you're going to get a legendary though. So I'm going to open this every single time now. Boom, 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 boom. Oh God, look how many legendary class mods there are. And they're all, say, Tubby. Tubby, 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 Tubby. Then there's all the normal class mods. Oh, I'm going to have to do some Tubby farming at some point. So hard to find, though. And sometimes they don't even bloody drop anything. When you do get them to spawn. The gits. Oh God, I've screwed that up. Yep, very, very much so. But we're gonna have to be quick now. Not get stuck on anything. Go, 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 go. Quick, quick. There we go, Fire Mage first. Ow. Anything dropped before I go and try and attack? No. Ow. Well, nothing dropped, so I'm not messing about. Speed farming! Not messing with that. Go. Sorry about that, was just grabbing a mouthful of tea. That tea life. And let's go. Let us go. Oh God, I keep missing that. I've really got to watch that. There we go. That's a better launch. And then a little one here. Open that up. Launch over there. Oh, the perfect run. The perfect run. And then up here. And we've got the mage again. So it seems he does come out of this one most times. So I don't need to take the sorcerer on. Actually, I do, don't I? Magic missile. Right. Ow. What are you doing? You can't do that to me. I'll screw the magic missile. Oh no, it's a sorcerer, innit? I want the wizards. Yes, right, there's no point in farming the sorcerer. It's the ultimate badass wizards that drop the times 4 magic missiles. So we would have been wasting our time. Good for remembering. Or realising, I suppose. Da, 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 da. Let's go. Sim, sim, salabim. Beautiful jump. And again. Open that up quickly. Not as quick as I wanted to, but hey. Boost. Boost. And mage killing time. Ah, you can get me down all you want, Sunshine. You're going down yourself. He's holding out. Oh, actually. Actually. Nope. I like how we're just trying to avoid that sorcerer as much as we can. But there's no point now. We've got his unique, we've got his legendary, so he's no use to us anymore. Uh oh. Press the back button. Oh, that was perfect. Oh, look at that. Didn't even have to stop. Bounced on his head. Oh, he's coming out the top, is he? Yep. And we're up. Out. Stay away. Nope. See ya. Sneaky farming. Sneaky ass farming. We're not about that. Clearing the room life. Get what we want and then get the hell out of there. That's how we roll in the Shire. I can't believe I just said that. I've never watched that ever, but. Here we go then. Nice little jump. Little boost. Right, this time, mate, this time, I think you've made your point. You're a tough guy. You don't drop it very often. Not like that stupid gay sorcerer, so come on. I respect you now. Don't be another sponks. He's going to be another sponks. Isn't he? Except it's not as far to run as sponks, so I'm not bothered. One day there's going to be a legendary in there. One day, Rodney. Oh, we're 17 and a half minutes in as well, so this guy's taking a time. Definitely. Was hoping to go for another unique today, but if we get the legendary now, I think we'll be heading to the beatdown. Continuing that grind. Boom. Well, got it open well. Right, back again. Please be at this door. Yes, I like it when he's at this door. Is he dead? Yes, but that guy's sticking his neb in. So we're going to kill him this time. Hopefully. Yes, that's what you get for messing with me. Git. The only reason I did that is I wanted to open that chest, but it's a bloody mimic. Damn mimics! How much longer then, guys, do you think this is going to take? I think we're going to get to the half hour mark and not have it for some reason. It's quite a quick farm. It's not the longest farm anyway, but I don't think he's going to let it go easy. I always remember getting the chain lightning a lot easier. Oh god, that was a really bad door opening situation. Yeah, I don't remember getting as many firestorms as chain lightnings in this area. You never know, he could come through for us. If you stop shooting fireballs at me, that really hurts. Thank you. Oh no, not you. See ya. See ya. Don't want a part of you. You've had your screen time. And you gave in like a bitch. after three runs, was it? Two runs? Two or three, anyway, I think he dropped it. Not like your rock hard mate. He's holding out. I think he wants to pay in. Right, let's... Damn it! This stupid button. Hellfire Mage. Oh, that's a precise move. Nope. Fireball again. Sod off you. Right. We have about 9 minutes left. Please don't make me go past. Getting hungry now. I want to go to the chippy, I think. So please drop it. Chippy's just opened. It's dinner time. I'm starving. It's time we ended this. Yeah, go on then. Oh, go on then, why not? I don't know if you drop anything, but screw it. You're an ultimate badass and I like killing ultimate badasses. It's my favourite pastime. Nice drop, Soddo. But that puts us in a bit of a sticky situation now. Will we get to the mage in time? We should do. And get past this door quickly. Yes, good, good, good. Oh, it's gonna... It's not gonna give us a lot of time, but it should give us a bit. If he comes out of this door, that'll be perfect. Yes, right. Rain, hell and fire. Oh, I'm down. I need to get him up quickly. Beautiful. Oh, and of course you're gonna stick your neb in, aren't you? Don't think I can get back up, but why am I using that? Right, screw off you. I'm back up, bitch. What you gonna do? What is he gonna do? He's alright. Div, isn't he, though? Sticking his nose in. We don't want you, mate. If I wanted you, I'd come to your side. There's a left, a right, and a middle. And I always go to the right. That means you need to keep your nose out. If I wanted to see you, I'd go to the left. I'll tell him. Don't you worry, I'll tell him. Lovely jump. Let's get that. Stupid door. Right. Oh, he's opting for the middle, I think. Yep. Great. Now I've got to see that other div. I'm not having this off you. Ow. Come on, then. You want to fight? Oh, God. Should not have challenged him. Ah, screw him. Don't be a mimic. Thank you. Pick all this up. Just dropped a green. They're all white. Wow. What a chest. What an awesome chest. He really is holding out on us, isn't he? 25 minutes and nothing yet from the mage. Well, actually, he's dropped a shed load of fireballs, but we've already got them. Whee! Beautiful. Right, nice and early. Open. Oh, you're not in the middle again here. You are. What a douche. Stop it. I don't want King Dickhead to come round the corner. He's coming, of course he is. And I think that's a legendary. Yes, it is. I saw it pop out. We've got it. Quick, reload. Don't go into your stupid immortal mode. Just die. Take it like a man. And oh, course, of course. And now my Gunzerk runs out, of course, yep. Well, I'm coming back here, don't you worry. Enemies. Enemies. No! The Sorcerer's Revenge. You... bitch. Oh, and I'm right back at the flipping beginning. Oh. The Sorcerer's Revenge. Oh, now I'm going to have to call that bloody thing down as well, aren't I? This is not going well. And knowing my luck, this is where the game freezes and, yeah, I'll never get my hands on that. No, don't say stuff like that. Right, we can get back quickly enough. Thank you, Bada Booms, for speeding this up. Here we go then. It's Firestorm time. Both dropped on the same run. You couldn't make that up. Thank you for another Chain Lightning. But there you go, that is what we're after now. The Firestorm. What manner of man are you that can summon up fire without flint or tinder? That is a Monty Python reference, I believe. And as a... oh, I've done this in Easter Eggs and Secrets guide. It's the Monty Python thing. I forgot what it is. There is it's a Borderlands 1 achievement, I think. There's some who call me Tim. Tim the Enchanter, that's it. But yeah, anyway, we've got to pick this up. So, that means dropping something. What can we drop that we don't want? Have we got anything at level 72? Logan's going to want to keep that. Yeah, that can sod off. There we go. Boom. Dropped. Drop it like a boss. So, we have time for one beatdown farm, I think. And then I'm off to the chippy to get some chips and cheese, because that is my favourite and I'm addicted to chips and cheese. Actually, I'm just addicted to cheese. I have cheese on everything. I love it. Pizza, cheese, chips, cheese, mash, cheese. Gotta get your calcium though, aren't you guys? Cheese full of calcium. That's my excuse. Strong bones, lots of cheese, that's the secret. Right, RNG gods. Seeing as though you've made me wait half an hour for a firestorm, it'd be ever so kind if you could dig really deep and pull out a cobra. Please? I'll ask really nicely. Please. Not for me, for whoever's watching this video. For my subs, my viewers, please drop this, because they don't want to see this every time. And even if they did, then pretend you don't want to. And then we can go and see our mate Saturn. Ow. We're fast running out of Gunzerk, actually. Sorry. Rocket ammo. So, we'll kill these down here. And then we'll relax a little bit. Oh god. Oh, because I was just about to say, because we're about to go instant kill because we've been down too many times. Well, now we're fine. I wanted to go back and just check the loot and chill out a little bit, but nope, I'm going right into it again now. Oh, I've got full rocket ammo at least. Right, we can check the loot now then. Load of money. Two greens over there, and that. I'm gonna make him run after me. Oh no, he's just gonna stay there, yeah. Ow! Sod off. Oi! Bike. Nope, no more loot. Bike's down. Let's get that guy down there. We'll check that loot on the way back. Nothing from there. Should be a guy coming out of here. And another one. And then one up here. Nope, no drops. Right. Die, mofos! Haha, running a circle, bitch. Ow, did that bike just blow up on me? I think it did. Look at the shams going. Keeping us up. Good man. Good sham. Ooh, you nearly got me then, didn't you? Tit. Please be blue. Damn it. Go away. And he's down. Something had to stop me. Oh, that's not good. There we go. Another guy there. No sign of a blue though. Oh, don't go down the hill. Nothing flew down there, did it? No. Boom. Done. Right. We'll let Gunsert run out as usual. Check the area. But definitely not a blue here, I don't think. I ain't seen one anyway. Run down here. So just the bottom way now. And yeah, definitely only got time for one run today. Not going to make it too long an episode. No blues? Nope. Please. Blues. Nope. Right, let's wait for Gunsert then. Just on time. Let's see if we can do this without dying today. Oh, that's a good landing. Probably going to see me my inevitable death now, yes. Yep, definitely. Wow, double downed. And I'm not going to get back up, am I? Oh, yes, but I've got no ammo. So let's just run around a little bit. There we go, and start again. No loot. Oh god. Ha. That stopped you, didn't it? Sunshine. Come on, you guys are our last hope. Drop it. No. These two over here. Always a big guy. Come on. Last man standing, drop it for us. Oh god, I've got no... Quick. There we go. Whew. That was a bit hairy at the end. Right. Nothing at all, guys. Once again. So we're going to have to continue beat down farming a little bit longer in the next episode. One more episode of Borderlands 2, I think, then we'll head to the pre-sequel. Ugh, pre-sequel. I'm not looking forward to that. If I'm still mardy. Still mardy at that getting that stupid temple. But we're not farming him anymore. He can screw off. So we should be good. Anyway, that is it for another episode of The Hunt. Really hope you guys have enjoyed another episode. Nice little two additions to the legendary list of DLCs. Right. Now the chain lightning and the firestorm from the mages, so yeah, we'll probably have to go and farm some wizards at some point and try and get those magic missiles as well. But for now, thank you guys for watching. Really hope you've enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next episode.